Knowing the Kingston Fury Renegade 1TB is an updated version of the KC3000 1TB I reviewed last year, featuring a revised firmware for a slightly higher read speed of 7300 megs per second rather than 7000 megs per second, and a 25% increase in rated write endurance to 1000 TBW. Did the company successfully take it up another notch with the latest model? The Fury Renegade 1TB had big shoes to fill, given the KC3000 was one of the best SSDs ever tested here at APH Networks. Kingston's latest model delivered seriously awesome performance in our benchmarks, edging out the KC3000 1TB in literally every test, some with very large margins. The overall performance increase in real-world simulations was definitely more than what the 300 megs per second bump in specifications suggest. Needless to say, I was impressed by the numbers. The Kingston Fury Renegade 1TB is also widely available at your favorite retailer, which the KC3000 1TB was not when I covered it in December 2021. Of course, the extra speed and write endurance comes at a small cost. The Fury Renegade 1TB has a bit of over-provisioning, so you will get 24 gigs less total capacity compared to the KC3000 1TB. Similar to the KC3000, you will still not get hardware encryption support, and the graphene sticker is still not a real heatsink. That said, it is PlayStation 5 compatible, and every motherboard's PCIe 4.0 slot comes with a heatsink anyway. For about $160 at press time, the Kingston Fury Renegade 1TB is not priced any higher than the KC3000 1TB and about $20 more than the Western Digital WD Black SN850 NVMe SSD 1TB. What you will get, though, is truly cutting-edge performance, making this SSD the one to buy if you're a consumer and the one to beat if you're a competitor in 2022. Let me know in the comments what you think of this SSD.